Coach, just recovered from Friday night, just picked up a 7-0 win over Auburn. Just talk about the match and offensively what was working today.
We just passed the ball so beautifully, really, all night and or all afternoon. The girls had tons of energy, were fired up, came out, were hungry, and we put the ball in the box and we just got the end of it. And just a great performance, great total team performance. I mean, a 7-0 win in the SEC doesn't happen very often, so we're extremely happy with the group.
About to go on the road, face Tennessee and Georgia. Just talk about turning around and going on the road and what we can look for next weekend.
Yeah, I'm happy that we spent so much time on the road, so the girls know what to expect. We're comfortable with that. So I'm excited. Two very good teams to play against. They're doing well. You know, the SEC season is here, and we're right in the middle of it. But I'm certainly just so happy with the team. The back line was great, especially after Friday night and all the craziness there. The way we bounce back and get a clean sheet's huge. But then, you know, Rafa, Mandy, Olivia, Bethany. I mean, Bethany Bunker was fantastic today. And we just have Aaron and Jen in the midfield working hard. So just a total team win. Really happy with the girls.
Appreciate it, Coach. Thank you.
Thanks, Bill.